Why we need two Purim? Why we need two Purim? Teslov and Yudalit. Because it was an addition for 300 people that were killed. We need for internal Purim again, and a new day, and opposite. What Esther said to Mordechai, Kenos Kol HaYudim, all together, bind all together. Why we separate 2 days? Jerusalem is Tetzvor, and the whole world is Yudalit. How many places? A few places, not too much. A few places, but it's a doubt, and they keep 2 days. But the second day is never the same. It's only very lenient Purim. Purim, the main Purim is the first day. Only Jerusalem. Jerusalem has a different day. Why? I believe there are two kinds of Purim. Our Purim of Diaspora Purim, and our Purim of the Redemption. Yerushalayim, because it's Mishamayim, according to the Aloha, there are many places that need to, but we don't know where is it. Because this is only Jerusalem. So we need two places. Why? One Purim is the Sporah Purim, because the Bottle Keeper us. The second Purim, say Chidush Arim, what say Chidush Arim? Chidush Arim say that the Purim was a basis to build the new temple, to get Koach to build the second temple. So Jerusalem means the second Purim. The first Purim was what the Kadosh Baruch Hu protect the Jewish nation, but the second Purim was to build Jerusalem. And also in Megillas Esther, the word Yerushalayim is received, full letters. Regular place in the Bible is Yerushalayim, is only with a point, without the Yud. Missing, like you can't read it like Jerusalem, only one Jerusalem. But the two Jerusalem, the double Jerusalem, but Yerushalayim Abnei Kir Shechubu Alo Biyachtor, but the bind two part of Jerusalem, what means? Yerushalayim Shel Ma'alad is the Sanhedrin and the temple, and Yerushalayim Shel Ma'alad is the capital. This Jerusalem, because this, if you know, our syndrome Jerusalem, you heard about this? Sickness. Mm-hmm. Why? Because they call this Jerusalem, not Jerusalem. They don't can understand that Jerusalem is have two goals, physical and spirit. They came like in ecstasy, and they need a hospital. Because they recognize only Jerusalem. That means only Jerusalem, not Yerushalayim, but they don't recognize what is Yerushalayim, the Gentile. So, these here are something very interesting. What was the miracle of Purim? In Persian, what is Persian in Hebrew? Paras, mm-hmm. If you change the letter, Sefer, book.
Okay.
Sefer is book. Why? The Bible was complete in the time of Persian diaspora. That's like the Lord decide what belonged to the Bible, what belonged to the Bible. Why is it important? If you know the Christianity, Christians say the Bible is not finished in the time of Knesset HaGdolah. They add many things that was till the New Testament. They want to say this is all one Bible. Because this is Knesset HaGdolah, was the decision. No, this is the Bible. The Ruach HaKodesh, the Torah, what will be later. This was the main Sefer. This is one point of the book. Second point, if you know the difference, what we have, the Sefer Torah is written in more holy letters. Ezra changed the letters. In the first temple, it was used.
The Nachon or the Nachon?
I saw the Torah of the Kutim. I was in Shechem. I was in the temple of the Shomonim. And they showed me the Sefer Torah. The Sefer Torah was written in Hebrew, not in Ashurit.
Yes, some rooms.
I know that. I tell you about my decision. I was there and I saw in my eyes the Kutim. Two things I saw. כתבת על מזוזות בתך, זה מזוזה, זה לא נדב סקרל, there was dick in the floor, in the wall. Mm-hmm. At the Hebrew, not in our letters, not the Hashem. And the Kohen showed me the Sefer Torah. The Sefer Torah was written in the Hebrew. Ashurit, not our letters. The old, the first temple. So this is Sefer. We have two Sefer. Why Ezra made it? Why? Because Ezra want to separate us from the Kutim. This is one reason what the Gemara say. The second reason, what I believe, because the second temple was lower than the Holy of the first temple. The Gemara says it was missing 5 or 6. So because this, he must make more holy the Torah learning. This is what I believe, because he must fulfill the missing. The temple by himself was missing 5 or 6. It must be kept up. Ruach HaKodesh, Tumim, many things was are different. The second temple was less Kedusha than the first temple. So, fulfill this with holy letters.
Rab, Ezra came to Eretz Israel.
Yes.
Was he buried outside Eretz Israel?
Is legend. We don't know where he is.
Because now the ISIS, they say that Ezra. They say that they took there was a synagogue on top of the in Iraq. Synagogue on top of the burial place of Ezra, and now they took it down and built a mosque there.
I'm not sure that this is more the legend, because I believe he was here buried, because he was here, not any reason to go back.
Right.
Mordechai, he went back because he want to change the government opinion of Eretz Israel. They don't let made the temple. But Ezra, nobody says that he went back to the government. Because I don't believe it. This is, I mean, this is all the legend. This is what I believe. Thank you. But what I want to say, this year is 70 years after the Holocaust, exactly. The Gemara tells us a story. The story is very deep. I will tell you what I can check from this story. Chonya Magel, he was taught, he was have a problem in his mind. How could be 7 years sleeping? Because I written in the Psalms, Eshuv Hashem Shuvat Zion, Hayin Echaronim. Or could be 7 years to sleep. He sleeps 7 years, exactly, from the Holocaust till now.
The whole world?
No, the Jewish world is more important than the other world.
Because
I don't know if the world sleep or not sleep, I don't know who will wake it.
What does it mean, sleep?
Dream.
Nirdamim.
I don't know what it means. Chonya Magel asked this question, how could be people to sleep 7 years, because the dream is 7 years dream. I show you now the 7 years dream. From the Holocaust till now, you don't know what Kadosh Baruch Hu made. The whole world are in a big dream, big seem to recognize this, what happened here. But I believe that was one of the biggest history hours. By me, sure, I was here before the Medina was based. I was even the mandate was here. And I was born more than 7 years. Just I remember what happened. By me, it's sure that something, but the world is in a big dream. Yes, how could be? People that will sleep 7 years. What was the miracle? A rock covered him and he was sleeping there. The Gemara tell us two objects was there. One object was the charuv, the tree of charuvim. Yes, the people of the planet, when they give food, it says after 70 years. It's not true. They give much before it. after 8 years, if you know, Harum, I don't believe in Finland, I have this tree.
No.
But after 8 years or 10 years, Kifut. This is more a symbol. And also he was with a donkey. And then when he get up, he saw fruit in the tree, and he saw the donkey pluck, full donkey come out from this donkey left. Donkey 70 years, we don't stay there, you understand? This is only symbolic. I'm sure the Ligmor means, Haruv means destroyed, Haruv. Khurban, like Khurban destroyed. 70 years was destroyed. After Pesach will be exactly 70 years of the end of the World War, what was in Europe. The end of the World War was only Elul. It's Japan, but it's Germany was finished after Pesach. In 70 years. Says the Gemara, if you see kingdom, mitgarot ze beze. They don't say fight, mitgarot. Mitgarot in the modern Hebrew, at least, the modern Hebrew. You know what is mitgarot?
Mitgarot.
מתגרות. worrying each other, more than a bond, מתגרות. Look, מתגרה, מתגרה. מם, תו, ריש, גימלי. נה, מתגרה, מם, תו, גימל, רישי. מם, תו, גימל, רישי.
גימל, ריש.
היי.
Hey.
What do you say in English?
Aggressive?
I don't know what it was. This word. Midgare, yes. Midgare. What is Nedge? Assailant.
Assailant.
Aggressive.
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 Aggression.
What to say?
Aggression?
Aggressive. Not assailant. Assailant. What is assailant? Assailant. Assailant. What is assailant?
It's a negative word. It has to do with violence, but...
Yeah, violent, but violent in Hebrew is not only violent, it's physical violent. This word is also... Not only violent, with world, each with the other.
Naggy. Nag. To nag is like, with words, to complain, like...
Each the other, like fight with world.
Nag. Naggy is...
Right. You know what happened now?
The Bechirot?
No. Netanyahu is Obama.
Yeah.
Nag each the other. If you can understand this, it's very cheeky. The little Israel is the biggest empire in the world now. It's crazy, no? Very crazy. But even this is, אם ראית מלכיות מתגרות זו בזו, צפה, יובל בעצם משיח. Because it's very cheeky. Chazal said, Ikvet el Mashiach, chutzpa yez, it's not very cheeky in the world. And Abtzodak HaKohen say, in the time of Mashiach, before Mashiach, cheeky will be successful. And also I say the name of the father of the dissident of Mashiach, Boaz. What is Boaz? Boaz, it's not his name.
Bo?
No, Bo, inside is our cheeky. It's cheeky. As was the Kedusha. But Rav Tzadok say, in the time of Mashiach, this is successful. Now I want to tell you something. Now, what Chonya Magel saw, what I can understand this story, Chonya Magel's story. The donkey in the United States. Because Yitzchak, the name Yitzchak is Gematria 208, and the shirt on top of it we write Aleph Reish Hei Bet is also 208. And Rivka is the Gematria without the Hey Europe. Because this was a donor, not was agreement between Yitzchak and Rivka, or to bless Esau or not to bless Esau. Rivka is Barak. Barack Obama is also, Rivka was, don't like it. He say, Yaakov, you must take the blessing for yourself, you don't can trust Esau. Rivka and Obama is Barak, yes, Barack Obama.
Mm-hmm.
Barak is Gematria Europa also. So, what was Purim? We was fighting in Persian against Haman. This year, is this period, what is Persia now?
Iran.
And what they say? Want to make atom bombs to shoot off Earth. Where Netanyahu go to fight against Iran?
To?
When? Pool. This year, two, three days before Purim, when they start to read the Megillah, the time to... But we can kill it.
Yeah?
Yes. The 3 March is 2 days before Purim. You have a calendar, can see? You have a calendar. So, I mean 3 March is it be, if I remember all good.
Can and 5th is the Purim.
This is
5th is Purim in Jerusalem.
No, it's the time sister exactly. Exactly, it was a fight. This was the time of the bottle.
And then he's giving the speech at the Congress.
Interesting. About what? Persian,
Iran.
Persian, the new Haman. No, it's not interesting. This is it. Now I go back. We need the donkey. We sleep. We are in big dream. Who helped us all time? The little Israel was dependent in the big United States. Yes, this what is saying is Ruach HaKodesh. Who helped us in the beginning of the in 48 is Tavshin Chet. Also, you must say you must look something very interesting. Somebody make caricatura. Once, I don't know who made this caricatura.
Yeah.
You know what is caricatura?
I think it's a funny drawing.
He made caricatura.
Like they made of Muhammad.
Yes. He made that the Republican is the elephant and the Democrat is a donkey. Look what happened in Hebrew. Republican, in Hebrew, elephant is speed.
Yeah.
Pei Yud Lamed Are inside, full. In the Republican, the full word, pill. Yes? Democrati, missing the chet. Vav, mem, vav, resh, ar. Democratim are, but they're missing the chet, not full. The donkey not will be full. Democrati, are, mem, vav, resh, miss only the chet. To have a donkey, full donkey in the world, Democrati, we're missing the chet. We don't have.
Mm-hmm.
Listen, the Gemara say, if you see in your dream a donkey...
With a saddle?
No, the donkey, he was raised from Moshiach. Because they are written, הנה מלכך יבוא לך, אני ברוכב על החמור ועל העיר בין התונות. You wait to Moshiach, if you see the donkey in your dream. We saw the donkey dream, the Democratic Party was with us, this was the... donkey of Moshiach. He helped to build that state. The elephant was against us because the Republican Party has big business with oil, with Arab. This was in the beginning. They was against us and the Democrats was with us. Till Rigel. Because the Gemara says so. If you see in your dream an elephant, is not good.
But with the shadow.
Only if asking more, if you see the appeal a place, much miracle of miracle will be, wondering miracle will happen. So the Gemara, if you have a saddle, what to say, look up. Look, now, the little Israel go exactly in United States against the president of United States, yes?
Yes.
And the fight is with the other. Obama with Netanyahu. And he go, why? Because the Congress, the elephant called him.
The only country where they have elephants with saddles is India.
Yes, no, not only India.
Pakistan?
Asia. Because Africa is wild. We don't can use it. The African elephant, we don't can use it.
It's wild. India is now house making
connection. It's Israel, connection. Yes, connection. Very strong connection. The little Israel now is like a big empire. The cheeky like empire. I don't know which power she have, but she cheeky like a empire. Not Putin made to be cheeky to Obama like Netanyahu. This is what but it's Erev Purim this year. This is what I told you, that something happened here. This is maybe 70 years after the Holocaust. And the whole time we are in a big dream, we don't understand what happened here, the story, what we are now inside. I feel that is the biggest hour of the history where we are now. We come back to Israel, and the yeshiva going, but yeshiva... So, I feel that this is the new, this Purim will be something very interesting. This is what I want to tell you. Also, I will go after the history. If there be a tiny sister, is also in Iraq, the Gulf War, in tiny sister was prepared 13 Scud missiles to attack Israel.
13,
they prepared, yeah. And the commander, English commander, shoot down this, because that's Erev Purim. They prepared, they want to give a shock to Israel. 13 missiles Scud was prepared. Exactly, you'd give me a letter. 13, you'll see the number. 13, 13 Adar, and 13 Lidot HaChamim. And the commando, the English commando, find it and destroy it. 13 Tilim and 13 Adar, and the Rabbeinu Shalom savers. The Prime Minister, Yitzhak Shamir, he went to also to pray for with the United States Consul together to pray about the war. It's because this may be successful, the English command to find it and to disturb it. Also Tiny Sister was.
And then after
Purim. Purim what was, if the 53, what was Purim? Stalin died. He wanted to kill the Jewish nation.
What day?
Purim. You did it. Purim himself. Purim Stalin. The second temple, they finished to build the second temple in Adam. Chanukah Sabbath was over Purim. Purim was the middle of the Chanukah Sabbath of the Second Temple. So, Purim by himself was in Purim, in Odor. So if you collect all miracles that was in this month, it's very interesting. So could be this is the main point would be the little Israel is the president of the empire, head by head. He beat each other, head by head. We say, in Hebrew our word, head by head, maybe in English also, Rosh b'Rosh, we say this. I mean, it's very interesting. What will be here, I don't know. But this is what I can tell you, I feel this. Also, Jerusalem and Purim, I feel this is could be this amazing, but I will tell you, you don't need to agree with me. The Six-Day War, I feel that it was because Purim. What you hope could be in Purim. This is Purim, before the war, was the Satmar Rabbi. Satmar Rabbi was here, he say, what you keep Purim, Yerushalayim, Purim is not Yerushalayim. The old city was in the end of the Arab. What you keep the day of Jerusalem, is not Jerusalem. The Yerushalayim was very embarrassed. It was very feel bad. We not Yerushalayim. Every year we was reading Tesvom, even there was an end of war. So, we feel that Jerusalem was embarrassed, he went to the Kodesh Baruch Hu, and said, tell him, what will be with me? He said, good, I will make there not be any problem. I will bind together the two parts of Jerusalem. So started the war, and we conquered Jerusalem and make this free, and now any problem. I feel because this maybe the rabbi, Satmar Rabbi, don't let his Hasidim to go to the Kotel. Say because the Zionist makes this free and does not belong to him. I feel that he have guilty. Because maybe he's a malach in heaven, he feels that he made it. So he made it, because that's what I feel. Maybe guilty, because he was by the Kotel to us. So what I feel, it could be, this is something strange which I tell you, but I feel that that connection, the whole story, what was there. Because it was before the war. You say, I remember with the Chassad Mechassid event in Yudalit, the day for the film Purim, was very Shabbos closing, it was very sad. We feel very embarrassed. So I feel that this was one of the points was the Kodesh Baruch Hu decided this is year to make to bind the two parts of Jerusalem, because it was very embarrassed. This is what I feel. I don't know if this have a point true in this feeling, but I can tell you what I feel. This is what I feel. And I don't know is right, not right. I don't have any sources to say that I be right. Till what I say now, I was sure that I have a point, a true point. I don't know if exactly true, but was a point. But here, it's only emotions. This is emotions, that's what I feel in this story. So, now you understand now what is the elephant and what is the donkey? And also, the Democrat is now against the Kodesh Baruch Hu, against everything.
Democrats?
The Democrat against Israel.
That's the Obama's.
Obama, yes.
But they don't have the power anymore.
They have a president.
Can they?
Yeah, he's the president.
But he lost the Senate.
But he's the president. Still now he's the president. He can make many problems, but if you want to know more than this, the cheeky of Netanyahu, I will show you something very interesting. This is the point. But this Chumash is on the Bereshis. Not Shmot. I need more Chulin, if you know exactly what means. Now I feel that I can tell you something very, very, very interesting. If you bring, you can leave it so.
Chulin.
Cholin.
Is there more than one part?
Yes. Bring the Hebrew. You want to bring the middle, 63 page. 63 page, if you can bring it. We are now in the middle of learn what means the history. Because the Torah say, Zechor yemot olam binu shnot dorado. If you remember the past, you can recognize what been in the present. Zechor yemot olam binu shnot dorado. According to Abraham Wasserman, is a mitzvah. He say it's a mitzvah to learn what happened every day. Kadosh Baruch Hu, everything what he made is according to the Torah. Yistakel be'oraiseh u'boram. Everything what happened in the world, is the sources are in the Torah. Now we were to start to see what I say before it. I'd say that the equity of the Mashiach is chutzpah yazgeh, we are of cheeky. Also because Boaz is the grandfather of David the Melech, he take the wife, a convert wife, Moabiah. I remember what was in Jerusalem, Amon Bloy, he was a leader from Torah County. He married Mr. Gioret. Uwa, people, his company was against him. He ran away from Jerusalem. He was living in Denmark a long time. Around of 2 years he went from Jerusalem because they don't like it. And he saw this mitzvah, and he don't take care for everything. He must do, he made it. Boy, Az was the Kedusha. So I see something also what we made against the empire of the England that was in the Manda time. It was fight with the empire, like Goliath and David. And we mean that Ar assigned to this, because David HaMelech, the Medrash say, he killed 3 lions together and attacked him. 3 lions attacked him and he killed them. But he told Shaul HaMelech before he killed Goliath, he say, גם את הארי וגם את הדוב. He was successful to save the sheep from her. 3 lions is a symbol of England. This is a flag, I don't know if the flag or the sign of England is three lions. This is what the medals say. No, it's a sign. Also, I want to say something, but I believe that they have contact to our story. Chazal say, Chutz Peizgeh. Say Rav Tzodek HaKohen, Chutz Peizgeh, Bikut HaMashiach, and it is very stressful. Many things what we've done is not normal. One of the not normal, I can't show you, I give the Gemara, later I'll say the Gemara, but listen. I can't tell you, Chazal say, not are cheeky like Jewish nation. The Jewish nation is more cheeky than every other nation. You know that the Gemara says. As Israel, Azim Shebaumot. Israel, nation, is more cheeky than everybody. I tell you something about it. Look, no, later I'll show you the Gemara. Look what happened. In that Yom Kippur war, what was? Who made the change? You know who made the change? We went in Egypt. This makes the change. It's so not normal. Between the two armies, was two armies. Second army of Egypt and third army. And the Jew went inside between this and the sexual mass. This is only cheeky can do it. Not normal way, complete not normal way, to go inside the UN army. Exactly. But it was big, much miracles. No, this was a miracle. Look here, the Gemara. Take here, some of the Gemara I show you here. Also, you see the cheeky, what we are cheeky. But look here. אומר, אומר רב יהודה, אומר, look the more, you can't see the English, this piece, read in English, for read in English, אומר רב יהודה, word in English, yes.
אומר רב יהודה,
כן, למה אני קשמר, no, before it.
רב יהודה.
כעת זה הקוק.
כעת זה הקוק?
הקוק. You remember what I don't know about here. The minister, the English minister. No, this Robin Cook is no.
Okay, but I forget the story.
The English minister came to stop the build the Arkoma. And his name was Robin Cook. The bird Robin and Cook, his name. Look what Gemara say. This bird is Cook. הקהת זה הקוק. זה הקוק. רחם זה שרקרק. רחם, in פרש ישראל, is הרחמה. הרחומה. למה נקרא שמו רחם? הרבי יוחד הכיוון שבא רחם, באו רחמים לעולם. והוא, דייטיב, he say what he sit up something. רבי דברי שרקרק. מילה, דייטיב, ושרקרתם משיחה. שלמה יש לך לב, בוא תגמורי. עומר עבד אנשים ומעיד להיות בקרב ובשורר. זה קם סטון, קאט איז ברין. בוא תעשה, מה זה פולס? איז, אוף שור זה נוט, איז סמסינג סיקרט. I mean that I know what means the secret. יוסור, בוא תגמורי. הוא עושה את הגמורי.
Rav
Yehuda? No. Rav Yehuda? No, no.
Bibi.
Look here what he says, Bibi. Amar Bibi. What is it? Look what Cook, Reuben Cook went and come. He came to Israel to stop the, to, not to build the, what? This neighborhood. What is his neighborhood? The name. Har Choma. Two names, what was symbol not to come before the time to Eretz Yisrael. Har was in the time of the desert, when there was the spices seen, by Rochet HaMarachim, appealing. And after the first, the Sephora in Babel, says the Gemara, Ishbir Yisum Lo Yisrael Lo Bechoymon. And these two names was in this same place, one place, there's two names. And the world was against us, not to let us to build it. Reuben Cook was a messenger from the world to stop it. And Netanyahu don't listen and made it. Amar Bibi, what is Shrakrak? Shorek. I don't know if in English you say, in Germany, in Russian, if I not I don't care from you nothing, אני מצפצף עליך.
ויזל.
איך אתה אומר?
ויזל.
ויזל, אני ויזל, אני ויזל אותך. אתה לא משהו. זה אנגלית, אתה לא עושה את זה. אתה פיניש גם את זה?
לא.
ביידיש, בהונגריה, הונגריה, גם... future record, I'm tosef alecha.
Infinite,
yeah. No. The Gemara say if you will visit, is the time of Mashiach. Now we are cheeky, very cheeky. We don't ask anybody. This is what, something what I want to know, learn what, we are in the middle of the big dream, but maybe we see this, the donkey and the elephant. Maybe I understand something, because Erev Purim will be the incongruation, not?
And then?
The Gemara say, if you have problem with Gentile, when the best time? Adar. Adar. In Purim, better. This was the time of the big bottle in the time of Haman. You'd give a lot of it. I mean that Rabbi Shalom show us something very interesting. But what we need to learn from this, I don't know. or what to do, what better to do, because it's... But here, look what Gemara says, Bibi, cook, and Purim, all together. So it's good, because it shows you something about 70 years after the Holocaust. And thank you, but he saw in this Chayna Magen with the donkey. This is what I can... This is, by me, this is your Purim. Also the negotiation, if you know, the world negotiation with Iran is in this time, till Pesach.
What?
Till Pesach, the month finish, emerge.
The government?
No, the world, the negotiation with Iran must stop till Pesach. This is the deadline. Till Pesach. Okay. Is clear? Clear the story? Exactly. Pesach time will be finish the time of the deadline. Erev Pesach will be the finish the deadline.
And deadline?
The sanction.
Yes. And Obama wants to.
Obama don't want to make a sanction.
Okay.
He want Iran to successful against Israel. But very interesting. The negotiation will be stopped till Pesach. This is the deadline. I don't know what will be, but the deadline is Pesach. Good. It's clear everything. Pesach and Purim, by me, have the same goal. What is the goal? To teach us or to look at the what are in the world. Everything is Kadosh Baruch Hu made, yes? Pesach is the miracle, was famous miracle. Purim, he says, is hidden miracle. The beginning of the year is Pesach, and the end of the year is Purim, yes? It's, according to the Jewish calendar, it's חודש הראשון, חודש הזה לכם ראש חודשים, is Nisan the first month, yes? Is the first month. Purim the end, What is this? What I feel here, like I saw in the book, we say so, Kadosh Baruch Hu, what he lead us in a hidden way, is not only because we are so bad, we don't want to revolt himself to us because we are very bad. No, he says, so a baby, the parents took in the hand. He's more mature, they're given only the hand. They go, he go by the feet, but they give the hand. More mature, they let him go and then they look after him. More mature, they trust them to go. So if he independent come, in the time with the independent, they let him to go, and they don't know what to do, they trust on him. So in the beginning, when he come out from the Egypt, he was like a baby, the nation was a baby, come out from the Egypt, but he both made very famous miracles. But after this, we became more experienced. So we are now mature, we are older. Was without miracles to feel. So this Purim. Purim without miracles, you recognize the Kadosh Baruch Hu is still, because in the Megillat Esther not to mention the name of the Kadosh Baruch Hu. Complete. Never was the name, only a hint. Remez, Amelech. We say Amelech means also the Kadosh Baruch Hu, the king of the world. But so, only this skirt, the Shir HaShirim also, if you know, is two Hali, Shir HaShirim, is also not here in the name of Kadosh Baruch Hu. But Purim, it says that even if you don't mention Kadosh Baruch Hu, you must see him in every place, a Melech, in every minute you see him. If you say Ahashverosh, you must know that the Kadosh Baruch Hu made him the king, he leads the world. Ahashverosh is only like a puppet. The whole world is like, you know what Shakespeare said, the world is a theater and we are only puppet. Hey. זה אין פה הקדוש ברוך הוא, I don't know if he was clear what he was saying, but we can't use what he said. Yeah, the world is a theater, and we are only a puppet. הקדוש ברוך הוא, he do what everybody from us do, is depending what he wants to do. So this is new Purim now, we must check. Purim Pesach. The end of the degradation will be Pesach. In Netanyahu we came to fight against him in Purim. This is what I show this year, what for me is very interesting at this point. Could be right, could be not, but I feel that maybe I'm very close to the truth.